Hi guys, it's me, V, just a person who will be a straight A student if K-pop was a major. So, King Daniel is out with Paranoia. It's a single, right? Right. Or maybe it's a pre-release. I don't know. I think it is a single. It doesn't say anything on the K-pop map website. It just says King Daniel Paranoia, but there is just one song on. It's a single. It is listed as a single. Okay, get it. I'm excited. I think King Daniel is like one of my favorite male soloists in K-pop. He's also like my biggest crush in K-pop. So, and his music is so good. Like, he's so freaking talented. He's got the whole package. So like, he's perfect as a solo artist because he can do it all. He sings, he raps, he dances, he just, yeah. And does it all good as well, see? Right, King Daniel with, so King Daniel with Paranoia. Let's go. By the title, I'm very curious. Is it gonna be like dark-ish? Oh. Oh my god, that shirt. Oh my god, this might be my new favorite King Daniel song. I'm sorry, I'm speechless. The styling, I can't. Oh my god, this song is exactly what I hoped for based off of the title. I was like, oh, this is gonna be good. Dark, as I said. Oh my god, the outfits. Oh. I can't. Is this too much? Of course. Oh. Yeah. I have now a new favorite. King Daniel song. My previous favorite was actually Waves, which was featuring two other idols, but this is my new favorite song by King Daniel. It is so my style, so my liking in music. It's, yeah, as I hoped for. It was dark, it was freaky, creepy looking, and the lyrics, I like it a lot. And it's just so freaking catchy, every single part of the song. Like, I knew it was gonna be good based off the title, but yeah, blew my expectations, like, blew me away, really did. Let me know your thoughts on this. Let me know your favorite song by Ken Daniel, and yeah, as always, before you leave this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys again another time. Bye.